Hey, welcome back to Country Clips. And just like I promised you, my special guest is here from the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band, a wild man, Jeff Hanna. How you doing, Jeff?
Hey, Red. How you doing?
Oh, you're looking great. How you enjoying the weather? Isn't it great?
Yeah, weather's beautiful. It's nice for spring to almost be here, isn't
it? Yeah, fantastic and everything, yeah. Hey, let me see. We got Fire in the Sky video here today.
Yep, that's...
And you guys got a new single out right now on the charts, doing good?
Yeah, it's called Baby's Got a Hold on Me.
Yeah, and it's off your brand new album, right?
It's off an album called Hold On that's going to be out at the end of April.
All right, fantastic. And I heard just a little bit before we went on air that you're going to be debuting that maybe New Country?
Well, yeah, we are going to be doing a New Country show and doing some tunes from that.
Fantastic. Get on the Nashville Network, tell it, show everybody your new stuff, right?
That's right.
Yeah, does the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band write all the material on those albums?
We wrote about half of this one.
About half of it, huh?
Yeah.
Hey, you got some dates coming up you want to tell us? You got a little piece of paper?
I sure do. Here's my little piece of paper. We're going to be appearing in Grand Junction, Colorado on the 9th of March.
9th of March, yeah.
And then we're going to do some dates with some friends of ours. That's going to be Reba McEntire and Lyle Lovett.
Oh, wow, yeah.
That's going to be fun. And we're going to be in Savannah on the 12th of March, in Daytona Beach, Florida on the 13th of March, and then the 14th in Tallahassee, Florida.
Fantastic. Coming up next few days, folks are going to get a real good dose of the Dirt Band. Have a good time, right?
Yeah, we'll always have a good time.
Fantastic. This Fire in the Sky video, where was that shot at?
That was shot in a live performance. Part of it, at least, was a live performance in the Rainbow Music Hall in Denver, Colorado.
Oh, wow. And then, fun.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun. And then there's what our keyboard player, Bobby Carpenter, calls this, the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band meets the Bride of Frankenstein. It's got an old movie clip in there, too.
Yeah, great. You want to watch the video?
I'd love to.
Fantastic. Here's the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band, Warner Brothers Records, Fire in the Sky. Watch this, folks.
Won't give up on your sweet, sweet love.
All right, that was the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band on Warner Brothers Records with Fire in the Sky. Boy, that was a great video.
Thank you.
Yeah, and you said that was shot in Denver, right?
Yeah, they shot that in Denver a couple years ago.
Yeah, did you do some skiing when he was out there?
Yeah, I got down the slopes a little bit.
Yeah, you ever try skiing up that mountain? That's what I do. It's tough, though. Somebody's got to do it.
It takes longer to get up the mountain than down.
Yeah. Hey, we gotta tell all the disc jockeys out there listening. Again, next month, what is your new album?
It's called Hold On, and it's on Warner Brothers Records.
And the new single that's on the charts right now?
That's Baby's Got a Hold On Me.
Baby's Got a Hold On Me. And where do you guys record when you're in Nashville?
Well, we record at a studio called, a couple different studios. Audio Media is one, and then over at Warner Brothers, and... just all over, wherever we can get in, usually.
Book some time, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, a lot of people around the country want to know how to get a hold of the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band. What do they call?
They can get a hold of us here in Nashville at a place called Monterey Artists.
Monterey Artists, Nashville, Tennessee.
Yep.
Get the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band to come to their town.
Ask for Steve.
All right. Hey, Jeff, come back and see us, all right?
Thanks a lot, Red.
There he is, right there. Yeah, that's Jeff Hanna from the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band, and that was their Fire in the Sky video. And we'll be back with Country Clips right afterward from our very nice sponsor, so stay tuned. Thanks again, Jeff.
Thank you.